WISN 12 News. Terry Sater is live at the BMO Harris Bradley Center. And Terry, fans had to be quick to pick up the Badger tickets released today.
Absolutely, Craig. It didn't take long for a line to form outside the Bradley Center here this afternoon when the NCAA released an additional 300 tickets for tomorrow night's Bradley Center game with the Badgers here. As a matter of fact, those tickets sold out in about 15 minutes.
Bucky in the second round on a Saturday night is the hottest ticket in Milwaukee. Jim Lindemann didn't even know the price for the four he scored.
It just face value, I think. Tell you the truth, I put it on the credit card, so I don't even know.
They're $94 each for upper deck, but Jim knows it's a once-in-a-lifetime chance for a Badger fan.
That's the second round, and I'm hoping we're going to go all the way.
Joan Judge is an Indiana U basketball fan, but after she scored two tickets, she and her husband will be cheering on Bucky.
We can't come here for the love of the game, and even though IU's not in it this year, we're supporting the other Big Ten teams. Feel good about it.
The Osbournes of Partyville hope to bring their kids to the Badger party Saturday night.
Wife and I already have our tickets tomorrow. We were trying to do the good mom and dad thing, but sold out. Kids lose.
I don't want to mislead anyone. It appears the event is sold out.
So many fans will be home Saturday night without tickets because the tickets released today were also sold online.
As you might imagine, there were probably hundreds, if not thousands, of people competing for those couple hundred tickets simultaneously across all those different outlets.
And we're back live, and as you can see on the screen here on my iPhone, it didn't take long for ticket resellers to try to cash in on the excitement over tomorrow night's Badger game. And of course, Michigan is also playing here against Texas. Tickets were going courtside almost $1,000 each. Live at the Bradley Center, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News. All right.